my spiritual friends. I'm welcoming you at the sacred sea, as it is called in Siberia, beautiful Lake Baikal. Baikal has been surrounded by mysteries and legends since ancient times. And today we are going to connect with this place of power, with its special energy that is perceived by everyone who comes here. This 15 minutes meditation will guide you into a relaxed, centered, and refreshed state of mind, free of anxious thoughts. At the end, you will feel radiant in your power of presence. Find a quiet place. Let's begin with finding a comfortable position and close your eyes. Start to notice your breath. Breathing in for a count of four and out for a count of four. Make sure you're breathing into the belly and not into the chest. Now, put your attention in between the breath, between breathing in and out. Start to recognize your thoughts. Recognize them coming and going. Don't hold on to them. Don't try to avoid them, and don't get carried away by them. Just let them come and go. Imagine your thoughts as clouds in the blue sky of awareness. Let the clouds float away, leaving you with beautiful west open sky. Notice the point where your body is connected to the surface. Are you sitting or lying down? Feel these touch points. Notice the connect of clothes. Are you sitting in? Now, notice any smells. Let only smells fill in with awareness. Notice any sounds you're hearing through your ears. Let only hearing filled with awareness. Notice any colors that you're seeing, even if your eyes are closed. Let only the sense of sight filled in with awareness. Now, notice any taste that you can feel around your tongue. Feel with awareness your sense of taste. Notice the heartbeat in your chest. Can you feel the pulsation of the blood in your veins? Start to be aware of your emotional body now. Any emotions are coming through your heart? Just watch them and let go. Don't get attached to them. Don't identify yourself with emotions. You are not your emotions. You are not your thoughts. You are not your physical body. You are much more bigger than that. Find your center. This is being aware. You are present in the now. You can come back to this state anytime during your day and nourish yourself with the light of your presence. Thank you. Join me again soon. Have a blessed day. Namaste.